the fox and the grapes. One day, Jackie, the fox, went to a grapes garden. There, he saw a bunch of grapes hanging from the vine. His mouth started watering. Oh, these grapes must be very sweet. I want to eat them. He jumped to grab the grapes, but could not reach them. He jumped again and again and again, but could not. And eventually, he hurt himself. He said, "I'm sure these grapes must be very sour. I don't want to eat them." And he went away. Moral: don't blame others for your failure.